Let's look at this graph. It is a horizontal line. We just need to decide whether it passes the vertical line test. If it passes the vertical line test, it is the graph of a function. Notice every single possible vertical line I could draw would intersect this graph at most once. So this does pass the vertical line test, which means this is the graph of a function.